take them.
Good afternoon. So we are, David and myself are running out after work. It is 2:41 in the afternoon. We are going out and see if we can find some ducks out here. Right now it is 38 degrees, 37 degrees. So we've had a really big cold front come through. I mean, God, it was, 80 degrees 5 days ago, I think. So we'll see. Give it a shot. See you in a bit.
Well, if we had our kayaks, we could set up right here on this little island, but... Yeah. Yeah, the blind. Or are we just getting the cattails?
All right, we're all set up. Yeah, David, say hi. He's over there hiding, as one should be. Remy, say hi. Good girl. She's on the lookout. We've got little motion ducks there. Spread there. Wind's coming over my shoulder this way. All is fine and dandy. And then, that happens right there. Yeah. So, this is going to be interesting. Because David told me that he's been seeing ducks out here every night So if we don't see anything, it's on him. I can't believe those guys did that. This entire lake.
Yeah. All this, all that. Oh, we got about 3/4 of a mile that way. And da-da-da-da. Right there.
Divers. He landed short. Looked like there might be teal. Get close. Quiet. Yeah. Remy! What happened?
I don't know.
Those are teal.
I don't know if you got them on the second one or I did. I think I did.
Good girl. So we had two teal drop in about, I don't know, 70 yards off to the right. Green wings, here, 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 drop. Rim, rim, bang! Back. Good. Good girl. Beautiful. God, those things are so cool looking, aren't they? Good girl. Good girl, come on. Here, hold. Come on, here. Good girl, here. Here, drop. Good girl.
Sit. Sit. Hey, here. All right. Two down. Get over here. Place. Sit.
Nice bird.
All right, so we got two down. A drake and a hen, green wing. Let's hope for some mallards. Or better yet, you know what I want to shoot today?
What's that?
A damn widgeon.
A widgeon?
A widgeon. Send me a widgeon. Big old cotton top. Or I'll settle for a nice long sprig on a pintail. Remy did great on that one. She didn't break. She took that second cast really well. Starting out good. Yep.
Ready?
Hold on. Take them. Weep, 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 weep. Leave them, leave them. Weep, weep. Where are they at? Huh? Those were more mallards. All right, well, that's a wrap. We whiffed on two mallards right in our face. I blame that on David. Had everything loaded up. Remy girl, she did really good tonight. Dave, did you have fun?
What?
Have fun?
Oh yeah, great time.
All right. Well. That's it. One more day of work, then I'm off 3 days. See ya.